Hey everyone, this is Micah from GiantMouse Knives. Today I am coming to you with a brand new release in the ACE line. Introducing the Grand Atelier. As you can see, the Atelier is based on the ACE Grand, but in a smaller, more compact package. The Grand, which was originally based on the GM5 from the limited GM line, is an absolute tank and one of the largest knives GiantMouse has released to date. So a slightly smaller version is a fantastic addition to the line and accompanies the Grand quite nicely. As you can see, nearly all of the same proportions and characteristics were maintained in the design of the Atelier. A couple noteworthy differences are a slightly smaller pocket clip and a thinner cross section. It carries low and it carries thin. It is very, very comfortable in the pocket. Something else that is new, titanium. And look at that beautiful milling pattern. One of my favorite things about Jens and Jesper's designs are the gorgeous milled titanium handle textures they come up with, such as the GMP2, GM5, the GM8, and 9. We are truly spoiled to be getting this on an ACE line knife for the very first time. It truly elevates the look and feel of the knife to a premium level and honestly gives us some of the same quality and premium materials we usually only get in a limited line knife, but with a lower price point. You get a lot of bang for your buck with the Atelier. It will debut in two versions. We have titanium with a satin blade and brass backspacer, and green canvas with a satin blade and titanium backspacer. Let's go over the specs. Blade length is 2.9 inches or 73 millimeters. Overall length is 6.8 inches or 173 millimeters. Weight of the micarta version is 3.3 ounces or 95 grams. Weight of the titanium version is 4.2 ounces or 120 grams. Both versions feature L-Max blade steel and run on bearings. As you can see, compared to a Biblio, they are nearly identical dimensionally. The Grand Atelier is made in Maniago, Italy. As you can probably tell, I am a massive fan of the GM5 and Grand. The GM5 was one of the first GiantMouse knives I purchased back in 2019, so it is one of those truly special knives that will never leave my collection. I can already tell the Atelier is going to be another favorite for me because it embodies some of the same soul that is found in the GM5, but brings something just a little different to the table. If you guys are a fan of the 5 or Grand, you absolutely need to check out this knife. Thank you guys for watching. Please let us know what you think in the comments. If you are planning to pick one up, let us know which one you're gonna choose and why. We love to hear from you guys, so don't hesitate to drop us a note. Thanks.